In a lateral raise, what you're gonna do is squeeze your butt, have your feet about hip width apart. We're gonna exhale up and then return right back down. Now the key with the lateral raise is that we don't wanna extend our back like this. We wanna stay nice and straight and down. We also don't need to go any higher than shoulder height. So we're coming here, we're not coming all the way up here. So that's how you do a dumbbell lateral raise.